Hi everyone, I'm going to show you the fastest way to calculate profit margin percentage from your sales and expenses data in Excel. And subscribe to my channel to stay updated for more Excel tricks. In my Excel table, I have sales value from week 1 to week 6 and also expenses value. Now we are calculating profit margin and now we are moving to cell C5. And we start to type equal symbol, then we click the value 1000, which is C3, minus value 300, which is C4. Then I also want to convert this as a sales percentage, so I divide by using the slash symbol. I type myself and then click again 1000, and when we join more than one symbol, minus and divide, we need to put bracket to minus the sales from expenses. So we start having the open bracket before C3, then close bracket after the C4. Then we completed the formula, enter, then we get to see 0.7. So we are going to the home ribbon. And then we click on the percentage format. So I can see that week 1 70%. And then we move to the right corner bottom of the cell. You get small plus symbol. Click and drag until week 6. So we can quickly calculate the profit margin until week 6. If you want to learn more about Excel by clicking the link, and don't forget to subscribe to my channel. See you next time. Thank you for watching.